nothing be done to save them?
It's too late.
Save them, Sorkoff.
Look out!
Out here! Make for the gate!
This generates a ray which counteracts the magnetic power that holds the Shark Palace underwater. Shut off all power in the laboratory.
Shark Palace is above water.
Watch the spacograph for further communications. Organize a rescue party at once.
What's making the water disappear, Thun?
Caleb's message must have reached my father. He has the power to raise this palace above the sea.
Well, what's become of Caleb and his people?
It's too late to worry about them now. What I want to know is where do we go from here?
We must return to my father's kingdom.
No. I'll take you to my father, King of the Lion Men. He'll protect you.
Yes, I think we'd better go with you, Thun.
Come on.
I'm going with you.
Concerned about your friends?
Who are you?
What will you give to save them?
My life.
I am Prince Baron, real ruler of Mongo. I was dethroned when a child by Ming the Merciless, who killed my father. A scientist of your genius can aid me in overthrowing Ming.
But in the meantime, what are my friends?
I will save them. But we must get to Kayla's palace before Ming's party.
The price?
The allegiance of you and your friends. I've hoped for this moment since I learned of your arrival on Mongo. My rocket ship is waiting to rescue your friends. Come.
What are they?
King Vulton's Hawkman.
And deadly enemies. I hope they haven't seen us.
King Vulton is an ally of my father, the Emperor Ming.
It doesn't make them our friends.
Come, quickly.
Get him! Son, take the girls away!
Don't worry, he'll be all right.
Is taking care of them.
This is Prince Baron, our newfound friend and sympathizer.
You came just in time. Laura, where's Dale?
She and Son have been carried off with the Hawkman.
We've got to find them at once.
No, there isn't a chance. King Vulton's palace is in the sky.
My rocket ship's at your disposal.
No, first you must return me to my father.
Oh, you've caused enough trouble already. We'll take you back after we've gotten them. Come on.
His Majesty, King Vulton.
She is recovering, sir.
What has been done with the lion man who was captured with her?
Oh, he was revived. Sent to the atom furnace, as your Majesty ordered.
Thank you. Inform His Majesty.
That's what she wants.
Your Majesty, an enemy rocket ship is approaching.
Destroy it with a melting ray. Can't you see I'm busy? Be gone. Lock those doors.
What's wrong, Baron? We're nearing the gravity rays of King Bolton's city.
His Majesty Bolton orders you to stop it with the melting ray.
What was that? A melting ray from Bolton's defense gun. They're trying to destroy it.
Then we're doomed.
We certainly are if the ray hits the ship.
Our resisto force will soon be exhausted by the power of those melting rays.
Take him away! Take him away!
Be gone, Urso! Be gone!